some people don't know the struggle. But I have experiences since I picked up a basketball. Never been ranked. Never been talked about. Never been seen as a D1 athlete. But the drive that's in me eliminated all those opinions about politics. There's going to be some stuff you're going to see. It's going to make it hard to smile in the future. But the weather you see, through all the rain and the pain, got to be able to keep your sense of humor. Be able to smile through all the bullshit. Tupac Shakur.
High school, the best high school on the west side. We ain't do no transferring, we ain't gonna find nobody. We was original, that's what makes it the best. Atlanta ain't up there for nothing, man, you feel me? Went 24-3 that year, won the city championship. Got cheated, man, with the, going to state, but it's all good, that's a whole nother story. But man, I love this school, man. I've been here since my ninth grade year, you know, and had some good nights, had some bad nights in here. Played junior varsity 1 year, got moved up. Been like 10 games into the season, you feel me? So it's a great thing, man. I scored a lot of points in this gym, man. So it's all love, you know, when I can come back and come back in the gym. I mean, it's 9 o'clock right now, you feel me? The school closes at 3. I got in here at 3, you feel me? So, you know, it's all love. You let me be in here for a long time and just do what I want to do, man. So.
Shout out to my man, Stan Kidd, man. Going pro, man. Shout out to the boys, right?
Hi, I'm Stanton's mom. I'm Glenda Kidd, and it's my grandbaby, Jaden, and this is my big baby. Well, I'm just so proud of my son. As my husband said before, it started when Stan was like 3 years old, and I was washing dishes, and I just knew that Stan was gonna play ball. By the time he turned 5, he told me he was gonna play for the NBA, and I really truly believe that, you know? And he was always a good student, and he did great, and I'm proud of him. I'll always be proud of him. I'm looking for the accomplishment as he goes on with his career and finish up at Colorado State. I would be one proud mom if my baby goes to the NBA, because that's all he ever told me when he was little, that he was gonna be like Mike. No, he says, I'm gonna be better than Mike. So whatever he endures in the future, it's all right with me as long as he completes his education. And I love my son because he is a very humble person. And I think that's what carried him very far. Being from the West Side, it was always a competition against the West Side as long as I've been in Baltimore, and that's all my life, against the East Side. And so many people wanted my son to come to the East Side, but I was proud that he stood the grounds of where he came from, which was the West Side. So he's been fighting the whole time that he's been playing ball. And what I like about it, he always held his head above the rim, you know? And that was one of his favorite movies. So I'm proud of my son. And as I said, I love him very much. I gave him the nickname. A lot of people want to say Woody, but his name is Woody Kid. And I'm just proud of him. Come on, sit in the lap. Come on, you can do this. You a big girl.
Come on.
Say, this is my Uncle Stanton boy, okay?
You gonna say it?
You gonna say it?
I love you.
Yeah, say, this is my Uncle Stanton. My Uncle Stanton boy. Yep, and give him a kiss and say, I love him. Okay? Right. Can you do that?
Let's speak loud.
All right, give me 5 before you get it. Give me 5. I know you could.
What else?
Well, tell
my
me.
My uncle playing basketball.
You like me playing basketball? What grade you in?
Kindergarten.
The big girl. I'm cutting my games at Colorado.
Yeah.
All right. Give me a kiss.
Nice day out here in Baltimore City, man. We'll get this work out in me and my big bro, aka Swole Chat. And now we about to go to Gold's Gym out Columbia, man. About the Hot 195. But right now, man, we on Emerson Avenue. For real. I don't know what's up with all this traffic, man. Somebody must have had an accident or something. But that's a beautiful day, man. This grind don't stop, man. Even when I come home from school, I'm always in the gym or I'm lifting. So y'all can get some raw footage of what we do. All the muscles we put on and shit like that, man, how hard we work. We're on our way to the gym. Ain't really wanna be on camera, but they made me do it. I don't remember you not having a ball in his hand, so ain't too much information I can give you. You've been hooping since you've been born.
True that.
Been going to games. I don't even know him forever, so. I guess we just about to get it in. Y'all gonna see how we work. Back to the regular schedule program.
About to get this work.
Yes, don't feel like it, but got to. Damn, arm hurt.
Crazy. Yeah.
What's up, my name's Swan. You can check me out at I Am Fitness 410 on IG. I'm here working with my man Stanton. And today we're gonna be working on some hurdles, some ball tosses, and some medicine ball passes. Keep up.
Good workout, fellas.
So working out for my man Stanton Kidd, NBA All-Star soon. So be watching out for the kid.
NBA down, baby.
Already.
You at the shop?
Yeah.
How long you gonna be there?
Like another
20 minutes. Can you wait an extra 5 or 10 minutes? I'm coming to see you real quick.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm on my way.
Alright.
Alright.
Jessica Kidd, and I'm Stanton's big sister, and I'm so proud of him. He's been playing basketball all his life, and it's nowhere I won't travel to go support him, to watch him play. I always try to give him words of encouragement, to keep pushing, never give up, and he's a winner. Everywhere he goes, he wins, so he's going all the way. It's nothing.
Girl, you can support me. For a while, she even helped me out with a lot of things, work out for me, you know. Both of them do. I don't know a lot of people out. You did.
Come on, right here. I'm all skinny.
Go to banana.
I had it this morning for breakfast.
Thanks, I love you.
All right,
I'll see you Sunday.
Alright. All right.
All right.
Tomorrow.
Yep.
See you tomorrow. Alright.
Yeah, I'm there.
Don't be mad. Alright, pretty sister.
Man, I know you got it. Right? Ain't y'all worry about it. I ain't never said
no. Oh, clown.
I know you got it.
In and out. Hello. And I'll do like bubblegum for later. And it feels good.
So, hey.